this! Take this! Go! Take this! Take this! Go!
Got it. Wait, he did it. He did it.
Did he do it? Did he do it?
Yes, he did. All right. So, boom. I'm sorry y'all have been absent of commentary for, like, most of the night. Here to change that.
Same, how y'all same, doing? Same. We haven't commentated together in a while now.
I know. And it's like, this is my first time on the mic tonight. I know, so, right? First off, I just want to say this to myself. To everyone here. Welcome to the spooky encore. As you see, it's kind of spooky. We got a very, very different top eight today. For one, we got a rising star right now, Badasti in top eight.
Yes,
that's
sir.
Something I want to say.
Badasti out here popping off.
Badasti out here getting wins. Wins on Drilago, Wraith, and then he beats Grunk.
Yeah? Oh, he beat Grunk?
Yeah, he beat Grunk.
Well,
Grunk won Sora.
Oh, yeah. Who I lost
you,
I lost
Grunk
did
you play? Oh, that sucks.
I don't know. That's why I was like asking around who's Grunk playing. I didn't know.
No, because I've seen him here before, and I know he's beating Nick.
Yeah.
But I don't know who he played. Oh, Nick has to play all the way start. That's going to be rough.
I think he already is playing him.
He's playing him right now. Oof.
That's rough.
But next, we're going to see the Yoshi versus whatever Madasti pulls that out of his pocket. Because I know this man plays like five characters.
Yes, sir. This might be a little tough for Madasti. Dude, as far as being...